Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a long time since I've done a proper recording for like an actual game rather than just doing a bunch of replays for Yu-Gi-Oh! Or events for Duel Links. As you can tell, I've got it coming through my headset rather than just normal capture card audio because I kind of want to hear the sound myself. So, as you can see, this is klonoa. Obviously, we'll start off at the beginning with number one. This is my first ever time playing a klonoa game. So, yeah. I need to turn it down a little bit. It's passing through my eardrums a bit. And then obviously I'll just turn it up in terms of the recording software. Just to compensate for the fact that I've turned it down. Normal. Grab an enemy to double jump. Sometimes when I've had a dream, but I just can't remember. Where do these dreams go? That's a good question. I do remember this one dream so clearly as if I had it What's with the really large collar? The size of that collar is not necessary. I can throw enemies now, so I don't have to worry, but also into the front or the back. Okay. That person's dead. Thank you. Come here. Come on. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Come on. I've got to try and get used to all the gimmicks for this. This is... Who the heck is that? Without paying you proper respects. What are you gonna do, fight us, old man? Sneaking around. Hey, kids these days. I mean, somewhat true, but back when this game was first released in 1997, that was a bit different. Calm down, old man. Even the point of that interaction. I was wondering if I could climb up the ladder, I guess not. But yeah, legit, what was the point in that interaction? Hey! Man, I wanna die. Okay, interesting, interesting. Let's see what we got from the other path here. This is where me being an explorer is gonna kick in. I'm just like, I'm gonna end up sidetracked a lot. Okay, the anime copy held on for some reason. So that's essentially to get another, like, dreamer as well as to get an extra life. That's actually decent. I like that. A little bit of a reward for exploring a side path. That's always a good thing, I'm happy about that. Vision 1-1 clear. Don't know if I'll do the whole extra vision thing. I'll kind of stick to the base game. I think I'll do that. No! I overshot it. That's it, yeah. Okay, that's fine. Again, rewarding for exploration and stuff, so... Sorry, klonoa. Now it keeps what we've collected, that's good. Thank you. Okay, nothing else in that part. Oh no. I never like anything with a minecart. Even in Donkey Kong 64, I hated the minecart section in that as well. Wow, do you need an enemy to crack you open?
Really?
You just popped your friend. I'll be happy. They see me coming, they just run. It's like Klonoa's coming, run away! Okay, well I've missed a few. Why do I feel like that's a chick with a really deep voice? Well, lephise has been kidnapped.
Oh,
The heck is that? The heck is that meant to be? Vango Lango. That thing jumps pretty damn far. Pathing that's under one go longer. Take that, you little punk. Damn, that was weird. I'm so confused as to what that was. That says grandpa about all this. No, no. Want you money? What are you? Want your money? Some tea? Wow, wow. Huh? Hmm. You have a caracal money? He knows more than what he's saying, I feel. You find 6 phantomillions. Not gonna lie, the music for this place is pretty upbeat. I like it. Waiting to see what the fog will do. Ah! Oh. If you will, if you're coming with me. Ow! That was rude. There we go. Gotcha. Yeah, we've noticed. Monkey wonder, you know? Not quite just what we're doing about here. I'll definitely take that, refills my health. Yeah. Ow. And this is Granny. Maybe not, that's just a regular soldier. The fairy tree. Mm-hmm.